He's one big dude. And he's right between the house and that fence post. As far as I can tell, that's just his head.